अरे बाप रे,
बिल्कुल राइट से शुरुआत कीजिएगा।
आपके
आपके
यस
मैम,
इधर 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 जाओ, हम इधर से राइट से।
हाँ माशाल्लाह, क्या लग रहे हैं आप?
यस मैम, धीरे
धीरे
टर्न
सामने।
आजकल साथ रहने के लिए अवार्ड मिल जाता है और अली अब मुझे एक साथ रहने का अवार्ड मिला है। ब्यूटीफुल कपल अवार्ड।
जी
जी
वाओ, दैट्स नॉट वन थिंग, देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स, सो मेनी थिंग्स। आई एम जस्ट रियली हैप्पी दैट इट ऑल सम्स अप इन वन अवार्ड।
या
इट्स यूजुअली नॉट दैट इजी टू सम थिंग्स अप लाइक दिस।
We are best friends actually, who fell in love, that's what's nice about it.
And would like to take this further, any next
time? आप तो बच्चों का स्कूल भी पूछ रहे हैं, हम निकले क्या 11 बज गए?
अच्छा अच्छा, नहीं नहीं, चीज़ बात, we talk about your both of your films also.
Yes.
The news is everywhere, and it's very important for me, the role is, कुछ आप हमें अपनी
वी स्टार्टेड फिल्मिंग फॉर शकीला, आई फिनिश वन स्केड्यूल और मैं आज दोपहर को आई हूँ 2 बजे। एंड अली इज़ बिन शूटिंग फॉर प्रस्थानम एंड मिलन टॉकीज। अल्लाह मालिक है, मुझे बाद में पता चलेगा, आई डोंट नो, आई एम डूइंग माई बेस्ट। It's not easy to be, you know, doing this part, but I'm doing my best.
I mean, it's a true life story, I think.
It's a real story, so biopics are always hard.
जी बस मिलन टॉकीज है, दिग्वांशु दुलिया की फिल्म है, अभी उसके 10 दिन रह गए हैं शूट के, तो मैं इसीलिए वापस आया हूँ बॉम्बे कंप्लीट करने। एंड या आई वाज शूटिंग फॉर प्रस्थान।
नींद नहीं आ रही आपको? हम जाएं। मैं आपको बताना चाहूँगी, मैं 2 हफ्ते से जंगल में थी, वहाँ नेटवर्क नहीं था, तो ये क्या है मुझे नहीं पता। मैं अपने आप को इससे अक्वेंट करके दोबारा जवाब देना चाहूँगी, मुझे बिल्कुल आइडिया नहीं है।
ऐसा करते हैं लोग,
देखिए बॉम्बे में इतना ट्रैफिक होता है, कोई चलती गाड़ी से उतरेगा तो भी आराम से उतर के पूरा बोगी करके डांस कर सकता है, कोई टेंशन नहीं है। जी हाँ, बेवकूफ़ी है पर कोई बात नहीं, मस्ती है, देखते हैं, एज लॉन्ग एज नो वन गेट्स हर्ट। या
पुलिस वगैरह भी काफ़ी एहतियात बदल रही है, लोगों को कह रही है, और आप जैसे लोग इनकी बातें लोग इतने शिद्दत से लेते हैं, तो उनका कहना बहुत ये होगा कि अगर आप भी ये कह रहे हैं कि भाई
आप मत करिए, बस मुझको पता नहीं क्या है ये, आप कीकी मत करिए, ओके
सॉरी
कीकी
आई
हैव नेवर हर्ड। हम लोग थे नहीं एक्चुअली यहाँ पे। गुड नाइट। अच्छा नहीं, बहुत अच्छा है उसका कवर।
अरे अरे वापस आ रहे,
this morning.
Well, he looks great.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing Alice and Olivia. We are both really busy. You want to go first?
I'm working on Prasthanam with Sanjay Dutt and myself. I've just been shooting that. That's it.
I'm working on Inside Edge and Shakila.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Network Awards for the first time, and I'm really excited to be here. I'm wearing a Gucci dress. It's one of my favorite Gucci dresses, and I'm wearing Valentino shoes with it. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, I've judged the Vogue Beauty Awards. I'm hosting it this year, and I'm really looking forward to the evening. Some very special people are going to receive felicitations from Vogue tonight, and I think it's going to be a truly beautiful night. I'm very Nikhil Thampi, and what I really love about the gown is that it's made by a fabric called Liva, which is a sustainable fabric. Made with eco-friendly practices, and I think it's beautiful. I think the most beautiful people are people who have positive thoughts and actions. I really believe in beauty is what beauty does. I think that fashion is transient, style is eternal, and I feel that Vogue has always celebrated style, and I think what fashion trends represent is people's mindsets, feelings, socio-political environments. You know, if you notice, the trend of colors is usually connected to seasons, it's connected to what the world is feeling. So it's very interesting to follow fashion trends and learn about them. There's lots of exciting work happening. I'm very happy and very excited about the incredible love Sanju has received. And all of us who are a part of the film are overjoyed and grateful for the audience's love. Well, more exciting work, hopefully more exciting scripts. लेकिन मैंने promotions के time भी यही कहा था कि मैं वही काम करूँगी जिसे मैं दिल से मानती हूँ और जिसको सुन के, जिसके stories और scripts को सुन के मेरा दिल खुश होता है. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, good evening. I am very excited. It's my first ever Vogue Beauty Awards. I just think it's what you are and it's your comfort. It is exactly what I think about fashion, and beauty is also what you are. It's your skin. I'm very excited, but it's just like 3, 2, 1, so nerves are now just creeping in, but very, very excited. I think there have been a little more changes since the last time I saw it, so I'm very excited to watch it. Thank you very much, thank you.
Hello, how are you?
How are you?
Hi, how are you? Very excited. Well, you know, Vogue is really, you know, the definition for all of us of fashion and beauty. And, you know, today we're here, so I'm sure it's going to be very, a lot of fun. Well, mahol, I think yes, हमारे लिए तो काफी time से mahol रहा ही है. Even while we were shooting और shoot के बाद भी, और कल मैंने trailer देखा है, trailer launch है परसों. So I'm really looking forward to it and I'm very excited. जी, वो आप मुझसे यहाँ नहीं करवा सकते. Of course. Yeah, I think जो लोग भी कर रहे हैं, they should be very very careful about it and be responsible about it. I think it's a little dangerous. It looks very nice when people do it, but I do think that you know, challenges bhi matlab ek there's a line that needs to be drawn there. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Hi, how are you? I'm feeling very, very fashionable today. Wear whatever you like, be comfortable in what you wear. I'm wearing Ishani Jaiswal and Meenawala Jewels. Yeah? Always be fashionable and Vogue. Yeah? Oh, okay. हाँ जी मैं यू हूँ. You'll have to wait and watch. Again, you'll have to wait and watch. Let's hope so. I don't know if there's something exciting. Why not? That'd be great, I think. Thank you. Bye.
Can I get a quick picture?
Yeah.
Thank you. Asha, thank you. Thank you. I think everybody is pretty wise for themselves in today's time. Kyunki the whole entire world has come to almost on your palm. So you have beauty hacks, you have everything for every solution is there for every kind of a problem. So I don't know technically what should I say. I just like to say that be comfortable, whatever you want to wear, whatever you believe in, and be happy. I think that's the most important thing. That's Batigul, Meetal Chalu, and Uri, of course. Yes, she's signed, she's already done with one schedule of Battle of Saragadi with Rajkumar Santoshi, and I'm very excited for her. This film is still is in progress of shooting, so there's still some time to go for that. But yeah, she's wrapped it up and she's really happy, and I'm really like... Nahin, aaj nahin aayi, but I'll say a hi to her. thank you. Incident? Happening to aap bana. I've never believed in commenting on anybody's personal life, but for everyone, if there's something special happening in their life, any occasion, obviously all the best to them. But personally, वो आप सब करते हैं, वो ये हैपनिंग व्हाट हैपनिंग इन सेट क्या. थैंक यू. I think this is probably the first Vogue Beauty Awards that I'm attending. It is very special. I mean, it's Vogue after all, you know. It's probably the biggest that it gets here. So yeah, I'm very, very excited. I think it's black and gold is the theme. So you will see a lot of black beauties here and it's lovely. Yeah, it's a great evening. It's Port. It's a British brand. So that's what I'm wearing. Thank you. Oh, hi. Happy evening to you. No, I just think it's the beauty awards. Let's celebrate beauty in all forms. And I think it's not important to be perfect, but it's important to be confident of who you are. And I think that's actually beautiful. So be confident of who you are, and that's probably the most beautiful thing. Thank you. Hello. Thank you. मैं बहुत कम बाहर जाती हूँ तो जब ऐसे एक फंक्शन के लिए निकलती हूँ तो अच्छा ही लगता है. आप सब से मुलाकात होती है, इंडस्ट्री के दूसरे दोस्तों से भी मुलाकात होती है, अच्छा लगता है. हाय, हाउ आर यू? जी बिल्कुल नहीं, वही मैं इनसे कह रही थी कि मैं बहुत कम बाहर निकलती हूँ क्योंकि एक्चुअली प्रमोशंस के वक्त इतना बाहर निकलती हूँ कि उसके बाद लगता है कि मैं छुप जाऊँ थोड़े दिन के लिए. जी मेरी पहली तेलुगु फिल्म होगी एनटीआर, जो कि एनटीआर पे एक बायोपिक है और मैं उनकी पत्नी का की भूमिका निभा रही हूँ. 5 दिन की शूटिंग हुई है अब तक एंड इट्स इंटरेस्टिंग. पता नहीं था कि मैं तेलुगु बोल पाऊँगी, किस तरह से बोल पाऊँगी, पर अब तक तो सब कुछ सही चल रहा है मेरे ख्याल से. वो तो नहीं पता, पर यहाँ आकर खुश हूँ बस. Firstly, thank you. But I think beauty is a very, 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 you know, big, large word for me. वो मेरे लिए एक सीमित नहीं है उसकी डेफिनेशन. I think I find beauty in things, in people, in all sorts of people, as in different looking people. And I think it's about who you are, really. Yeah? आप मुझसे आके मिलिए. वो तो नहीं पता क्योंकि रिलीज कोई हो तभी तो अवार्ड्स के लिए मैं नॉमिनेट होंगी. देर इज अ चांस दैट दैट हैपन. एनी वे आई बी देयर टू चीयर हूएवर इज विनिंग, हूएवर इज नॉमिनेटेड. थैंक यू.
मैं आपके सामने एकदम सामने आ रहा हूँ. आने में हमारी बेस्ट बनते हैं. Expectation is that it's going to be a lovely night. We're going to enjoy ourselves. There'll be a lot of beautiful people in there. Any beauty advice? It's very simple. You know, you do what you're comfortable with. I don't really advise people to follow the beauty trends. You should just follow what suits you, your skin tone and your facial features, because that's what I do. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, so I'm doing a role in the film Bharat. And my scenes will be opposite Salman Khan and Sunil Grover. And I'm playing a very interesting character. She's a Latina, Spanish, feisty girl from Malta. So it's going to be very different for me, at least. Yeah. not with me. No. She's not in the same scenes as me. But I mean, but she joined the film. Yeah, and it's amazing. It's great news, and I'm super excited. So it's going to be nice. Yeah. Oh God! Yes. 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 So Varun Sharma is a good friend, and we just finished shooting for a show together, and I really wanted to do the Kiki Challenge in a very different way, in a comedy way, a little desi version of it. So I spoke to him about it, and he agreed to do it, so. I can't hear you. I don't get into that. I do whatever I want. But ours wasn't dangerous. I mean, the rickshaw was not even on. It was pushed by someone. So there was a funny take. But honestly, whatever. I mean, I'm not going to stop people from having fun. You know what I mean? Be safe, of course. But there's always different ways of doing stuff. And we were very safe when we did ours. So usually I do apply my own makeup, but when it's like events like this, I like to use my makeup artist, who's Zoya, and sometimes Marcelo or Flavia, because you know, in front of the cameras, there's a specific way you put your makeup on. But on a daily basis, and when I'm just shooting or something like that, I like to do natural makeup. Thank you, thank you. One beauty secret? I have many, but number one tip for everybody is drink a lot of water. The more water you drink, the more hydrated your skin is, and it's best to get rid of pimples and marks and all that. Water, 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 water. No, I didn't get a chance. I tried to reach out, but she was very busy. But she sent out a message saying that she really liked the song. You're welcome. Thank you.